Are you excited to be Grandma Jay's little helper for Sunday dinner this week?
I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this all week. Family time is the best. I love hearing stories about Dad growing up and learning about Grandma Jay and Grandpa James and traditions. And the food tastes so good. I told all my friends about soul food and how magical it is and where we come from and...
Take a breath, sweetie. Yes, soul food is magical, but it's also about love and kindness. And that starts right from the minute the seeds are planted. See?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Our love is in our seeds and our roots, just like these vegetables here. The same way our food can be traced back to where we come from, our love for each other and ourselves can too.
So cool. Mom, what makes the food taste so good?
When you grow something with your own hands, like these collard greens and these string beans, it will always taste better. It will always taste like home.
Wow, all these seeds grew to be so big and beautiful with just water, sunlight, and love.
Sweetie, are you listening to me?
Yes, Mom, I'm listening. When you grow something yourself, it will always taste better.
There you go.
So what are we eating, Grandma Jay?
Today we're having all your favorites.
Ooh, like mac and cheese?
Like greens, red rice, cornbread, string beans, and mullet fish.
And mac and cheese?
Some sweet potatoes, and yes, before you ask again, child, mac and cheese. No doubt about it.
You're the best, Grandma Jay. Thank you. I'm so happy you're here today having Sunday dinner with us.
I'm happy to be hanging with my best friend, too. It smells so good in here.
Grandma Jay, is it time to cook the mac and cheese yet?
Yes, baby, it is.
Yes, finally, it's time for the magic.
But remember what I told you. Soul food isn't just about magic. It's also about...
love.
Exactly. The more heart you put into cooking, the better it will taste.
Every time. Grandma, how much cheese do we need? How do you remember the measurements for the recipe?
And what if you forget something?
Listen now, it's not about how much. Remember what I said about soul food being a feeling?
Yes.
Well, that feeling is about creativity. It's not about how much I would put. It's about how much you feel you should put. Cooking is about doing it your own way. Trust yourself. That's how I learn.
I just have to trust myself. I think it's finally ready.
Ooh. Wow, that smells so good.
I did it. I can't wait to eat some. I'm so hungry.
Great job today, baby. Now, what did you two learn?
I learned that soul food is about love.
And I learned that soul food is about being creative and feeling it.
I'm so proud of you both. What do we have here? Yes, excellent. Looking good.
This is fun. I'm so glad I came over. Now what do we do?
Is it time?
It sure is. Who's ready to eat? You know what to do, baby.
Hey, Daddy! Dinner's ready!
Woohoo!